All right, it's my very first multiplayer match here of Killer Instinct. We're gonna see what we can do. Let's do some Orchid. Get some Orchid on. Orchid. Black. Her real name. Holy shit! Look at that face mask. Black Orchid. That ass. Damn it. I don't know what happened. I fucked up. I dropped my combo. Good throw. Whoa, he did a jump move. You saw that? That was awesome. He did that jumping dash move and it countered my slide kick. Damn it. I don't know, man. I don't know what to do. Jesus. Dude, that leaping attack's an overhead. I didn't know that. Christ. Dude, it stops jumping. That's sick. His slide attack stops jump-ins. I didn't know that. His slide attack stops jump-ins, and that jumping attack during his dash actually is an overhead. That's two things I just learned for the first time in that match about Saberwolf. Damn, if that's the case, he's fast as fuck. So you can't ever really jump on Saberwolf because his slide will go right through whatever you're doing. Alright, I'm gonna try Orchid again. I don't know how good she is though. Double Orchid. Look at that Orchid. Weird ass outfit. Double D's. His name's Double D's. Oh God. I tried to do a fucking uppercut and she did a throw. Oh, I fucked this up. Oh! Good move. There we go. This is the same fucking move. Damn I didn't throw. What the fuck? Dude, the game just showed her doing a throw. I didn't do that. What the fuck? I totally lost because I tried to do a dragon punch, you know, the kick, and she threw instead. What the fuck? I did not press a punch at all. What the hell was that? That was complete bullshit. Dragon punch plus kick equals throw. Sure, dude. Uh-huh. Alright, I'm gonna try Saberwolf again. It was extremely scrubby last match. Okay, opponent left the lobby. Great. That's not good. God damn it. Well, this is gonna be a shitty video. I'm gonna find somebody quick. This is gonna be shit. Jeebus? Name's Jeebus.
I'm done, but I wanna
see. Oh, you missed it!
Oh, nice orchid color. Look at that. Blue camo, huh?
Feeling cancered out.
Dark Sea. Dark.
This guy can't even read a fucking name. Oh. He can't even read a name. Dark Sid. Why did the bite went through her body? What the fuck? I don't even know what's going on. I can't block anything she does and my anti-air doesn't come out. Insane combo. What? Stupid. Yo, why is it laggy? See the lag? Chip damage. Oh, good move. What the fuck? Why did I get hit by- I was blocking! This is fucking stupid. What? I couldn't block! What? This is bullshit. Yeah, whatever. Fucking stupid bullshit is what it is. Hit me with 100 cross-ups, I just could never block for some reason. Yes, and my anti-air would never come out either. Yeah, that was called a bad connection is what that was called. Blah. Bullshit.
That's just the fighting game, so it takes like 2 seconds a match.
Oh, it's Overthrill. And he has to go, apparently. You've heard him? Two Jagos. Fight on. This guy's a young blood. A young blood. This guy's dying too. What the fuck, man? Everyone I'm playing is sick. What's going on? Trying to do quick combos so they can't break them. What the fuck? His regular kick beat my special one. I do an uppercut. What the fuck, dude? I'm waiting for him to jump. He finally jumps. I do an uppercut. Doesn't come out. Sit down. He fucked up. Damn it, he jumped over the fireball. What? My move didn't come out. What the fuck? Dude, I'm blocking! Oh, whatever. Fucking stupid. I didn't even do that! I swear to God, I didn't do that. My blade didn't come out. Oh my God, this is so fucking mashy, scrubby bullshit. I'm dead, that's it. What the fuck? Dude, my move didn't come out again! This is fucking stupid. Dude, it dropped so many inputs. Right in the middle of my combo, I can't get special moves to come out. What the fuck? Here's the problem I'm seeing with the game right now. The problem I'm seeing with the game, it's too fast-paced for online play. Like, if this game were a half a second slower, you'd be able to get your input. But right now, like, I'm in the middle of a combo. It's a basic combo, and my move doesn't come out. And if your move doesn't come out, you're fucked. Your whole combo drops. You get no damage. So it's really annoying. I'm in the middle of combos. As you saw, I outplayed him. I had better combos than him. I just couldn't get my moves to come out. Because the shit's too fucking fast. I don't know why it's so fast-paced. Huh. I myself am a former pro fighting game player. You know, the bottom line is, again, I can be good at games if I want to. If I actually want to take a minute to try to be serious with it, I can do it.
Will you shut up? Shut the hell up!
Alright, let's see. I think I actually like Thunder because you can throw into a combo. That's kind of unique. You can throw right into a combo. Another Jago. A young blood Jago. Oh, good move. Good combo breaker right there. Oh my God. Combo didn't end. Fuck. Good combo breaker. Yes. This game's nuts. So fast paced. That's not what I did. I tried to do a dragon punch. He does a fucking stupid standing fierce. Yes. I did it again. I didn't backdash. I didn't try to backdash, I tried to throw. Oh my God, here comes a giant combo. Oh my god, I didn't finish. The uppercut didn't come out, so I never finished my combo. Good combo breaker. I don't know how to break his combos, man. I keep getting locked out every time. What? I didn't want that. I'm dead now. What? Dude, did you see that? I did the shadow spinning axe move, whatever it's called. He threw right through it. He was like, oh, fuck that. So it does have invincibility frames, but apparently the invincibility frames can be thrown through, which I didn't know. Huh. Okay. All right. I'm actually enjoying playing with Combo. I want to keep playing with Combo. I called him Combo. Yeah, I'm playing with TJ Combo. I've hacked the game. He's in it already.
Yeah, dumb.
Swap go if not yet the more ready. Fight.
Fucked up already. Good combo breaker. I dropped that combo, damn it. Christ. Oh my god! Oh, I tried to sweep, he got a random kick in. What? Dude, he gets to fight before I even fucking do anything. It's ridiculous. He's hitting me before the guy even says fight. I didn't want that. Oh my god.
Take that one.
Good combo breaker. Oh, I'm dead. Dude, my moves aren't coming out. Look at this. Why am I getting hit? I didn't do anything. Jesus. What? I didn't want that. I wanted uppercut. I'm done. It's over. All because my uppercut doesn't come out on D-pad. What the fuck, man? Nice. Very nice. I could not do an uppercut facing left. I couldn't do it. Sucks. It sucks. Oh my god, annoying. Turn off your fucking shitty Kinect.
Fight on.
Hyper!
last match or two here.
Glacius.
Chill out. That's right, I'm using an ice character. Why aren't I using the jokes? Ooh, it's Jago. Stay cool, Jago. Oh god, this guy's level 8. Stay cool. Freeze well.
Uh-oh.
This guy's much higher ranked than me, so... Mike's still getting hit. Got you in the tank. What? He was able to activate instinct and do his move all at once. Wow. What the fuck? He killed me with that, damn. Blocking, couldn't block. Well, I lose all my life to bullshit because I couldn't block low. What? I did a fucking move. Right there, I should have hit him. Well, I'm dead, it's over. Yep, good shit. You notice that guy isn't about the combos at all he does is stay there ranged the entire fucking time. That's how no one's playing right now, which is why I was able to get so many wins. That was a good game. That was a good game. Good stuff. Alright, so it's actually later on in the day from the previous videos that you've watched. Decided to do a second set of Killer Instinct because I like it so much. And I've unlocked some new colors for Glacius. We're going to use this amazing one that I just unlocked. It costs 5,000 points. But look at it, dude. Look at this fucking skin. It's badass. Look at it. It's fucking amazing. That's the best skin I've ever seen in any fighting game ever. Shut up, kid. Ready, I didn't. Dude, I swear to God, I didn't do that throw. Sometimes he does throws by himself. What? Dude, I'm not doing this. Why can't I block, dude? There we go. I couldn't block. What the fuck? I can't block, dude. I'm holding back this whole fucking time. I just lost 50% of my life bar to bullshit. And I teched his throw. It didn't work either. I'm gonna, this is fucking garbage, dude. Whatever, dude. It's random bullshit. Fuck this. Terrible. This guy wasn't good at all. He just kept hitting me with moves and I was holding back the whole fucking time. Sure, dude. Look at him trying to show off. He did a double ultra with the fucking the combo break in it. The instant break. He's still going. And he dropped it.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
That was so fucking lame, dude. He just stood there with me in the corner, just hitting me nonstop. I couldn't block anything he did. It's just fucking stupid. Stupid.
TDs. We can 1v1, how about that?
Sorry bro, I don't like to fight the handicap.
Gotta swear to God, I'm gonna rage quit. Motherfucking rage quit, you understand? I hate guys like you. You're probably like 4 years old. You're probably like 4 years old. Your mom didn't love you either. Your mom didn't love you either. Want me, want me, want me, want me. You fuck, God, I hate this game. Always camping, you're always camping. Why you sitting there? Why you acting like a bitch? What? Fight me in real life. I'm gonna come to your house. I'm gonna come to your house on this keyboard. And I'm gonna punch you right in your nuts. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You pissed me off so bad. Oh, I can't handle this shit anymore. This fucking game. I'm gonna go back to Ms. Pac-Man. I'm gonna go play Ms. Pac-Man. You understand? Why is everybody always laughing? They're always laughing. Fuck, I hate you. Ah!
You mad, bro? Hey, bro, why are you so mad?
Oh, you mad, bro? I don't give a fuck if you're an MLG, bro. Oh, you mad, bro? Why you even care if I call your mama ho? Oh, you mad, bro? When I do your sister, I keep it on the low. Oh, you mad, bro? Look at that face, you're about to explode.
Alright, I want some more thunder. What the fuck? Did that guy just kick his connect? It sounded like the guy super kicked his connect. This is the same guy I fought already? I think it is. That's an uppercut. Oh my god, it's not coming out, dude. He's gonna get so lucky. He got to block that? That move didn't come out. Great. What the fuck? How did it fucking reset? It doesn't make sense. He didn't mean to reset. He dropped his combo, but kept pressing buttons and it hit me. Lame. Oh, of course. What? I don't want that. Bullshit, dude. What the fuck? My move didn't come out again! Jesus Christ, dropping moves left and right. It's hard to do it on a D-pad, man. Couldn't block at all. Can't block! Dude, I can't block what he does. It's bullshit. This is little kicks. I can't block them. Terrible. That's two matches against this guy where I couldn't block his shit. Oh, I'm not gonna fucking fight the same people because the connections are shit against certain people. I couldn't block. This is the same crossover kick 700 times with into low kick and I can't block it. Yeah, you're so good. You're so fucking good. Oh my god. I love online fucking idiots in a stream chat and they try to talk shit about me. Yes, I suck at this game because I didn't play it yet at all. Today's the first day I'm playing it. It's the first fighting game I played on a D-pad since the 1990s. Yes, talk shit about me, you dumb fucks. I don't really make fun of people anymore. Idiots. Alright, I don't really call people out anymore. Whoa, look at that fucking face. What is that? Some goblin face. Block! Couldn't block it. I swear to God, I'm blocking. Yes, just keep spamming random attacks and they all hit me. Even though I'm fucking blocking again. Is this all Jago's do? Jump back and fucking throw fireballs and then do a random kick? Seriously, this is how you play the game, huh? What the fuck? My move didn't come out again! What the fuck? Terrible fucking players. What? My move didn't come out again! The fuck out of my face. Wow, you're so good. Dude, again, drop my combo. What the fuck? I know a basic combo with him. I've only done it 500 times online. He's dropping it on me now. Well, I'm dead. He went in black. Wow. This guy just literally did random special moves the entire round, and not one of them could be blocked. Fucking terrible players.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
Josh, my fucking combo like crazy. So stupid. Every time I get a combo, oh, after two hits, you didn't press a button. Sure, I didn't. Uh-huh. Yeah, sure. It's fucking time. That's it. One more time with Thunder. If I can't get a win, fuck this. I keep dropping combos like crazy. It's so fucking lame. Another Jago, of course. Because no one bought the game, so everyone plays with Jago. Couldn't block again! Oh my god! What? I was holding back. Oh my god. All I was doing was holding back. Dude, I tried to do uppercut. He did standing fierce punch. I tried to do uppercut. He did a command throw. What the fuck? What the? Why did he get hit? Dude, I have no idea what's going on. Every time I try to do a fucking dragon punch, I get another move. I didn't do this at all. I never did this move. Whatever. I never even did the fucking move. Couldn't move. What the fuck? My combo dropped again, dude. Every fucking combo. Oh my god. I don't know why he just fucking fell like that. What happened to my combo? It ended. What the fuck? I didn't do that. Oh my god. What is going on? All these Jago players do the same fucking thing. They jump back and throw fireballs the whole round, try to hit you with a random kick that shouldn't hit you, but it does, and do an insane fucking combo after. It's lame as fuck. Ugh, fucking stupid D-pad. This is why I don't play fighting games on D-pad. It sucks. It really does. But I'm not paying $200 for a fucking joystick for this game either, so I'm just gonna have to wait for a cheap one to come out. Hey look, Jago, I've just been playing for an hour, I haven't fought anyone but Jago, wow. Unbelievable. All Jagos. This is a level 7 Jago. I was blocking, but okay. I was doing nothing but hold back, dude. What? I'm pressing those buttons right now, I swear to God, dude. What the fuck? Yeah, random ass uppercut out of nowhere. Couldn't do a move, didn't come out. This guy doesn't even fight. Look, he just fucking runs back in front of those fireballs like an asshole. Look at this. This is how he plays? This is how he got to rank 7. Seriously. By running away like a bitch the entire round. What? Oh, what a ridiculous cross-up. His jumping fierce punch completely crosses up like that? That's stupid. I kept block! He had a random fucking just jumping neutral attack. I couldn't block it. That's fucking terrible. You can see me with the overhead because I'm not familiar with it. I don't know why I got hit. I have no idea. Oh, I lose to a terrible fucking player who just runs away the entire match. If you remember when I was doing my In the Lab videos, I said that's going to be the problem with this game. Because only two characters have two projectiles for the whole round. That's all people are going to do, run away and throw projectiles. That's all he did. He didn't have to fight at all. Completely lame. Alright, I'm going to try Glacius again. Glacius. Thank you. Of course, Jago.
I haven't ran into Iglesias online in a minute. This is gonna be a trick. Tricky match.
Okay.
A red.
No, don't worry. I'll probably just drop everything. It won't be tricky. I'll probably suck dick. What else is new? Damn, I want to play with Thunder, but I'm going to drop shit. I'm going to play with Glacius again. Glacius. Ooh, Thunder. Fight on. Buster 918, level 5, Thunder. What the fuck? Oh my god. I can't get out of this fucking corner. Whoa! Good move. Whoa, right through. Good shit. Oh my god, you're the right move! Perfect move to do there! Damn it! Get up! Good combo breaker. Overhead, damn. No! I'm done. I'm fucked up now. Wow. I'm done. Good shit. Going right through the super armor, damn. Damn it, man. Right through my fucking super armor. Shit. I don't know what to do when people are next to Glacius. I don't know what to do. It's a problem. Fight on. Same guy, rematch. Alright. Alright. I hate that. If you jump over him, he has no defense. I tried to throw him. Wow, went right through his body. Fight. Oh, good combo breaker. Fuck, I fucked up. I dropped my combo again. Oh, all because I ate a jump in. What? What the fuck? An insanely late neutral jump. Wow. I died! Holy shit, I died from that. Even though I had fucking super armor, I still died from that. Damn, man. Fuck. Losing massive rank. Ooh. Nice. A Glacius that's red and has cool horns. Huh. Oh, drop my move again. What the fuck? I don't want that. Not doing that. Dude, drop my input again! Do the fucking dragon punch! Stupid fucking game. Dude, I just did a shadow fucking slash move, didn't come out. Ugh. What the fuck? I couldn't block it at all. Sure. I did a fucking move! It's not coming out, dude. His throw stuffed my kick, okay. What? I couldn't move. What is going on? Dude, I'd have no idea what Thunder was doing there. I didn't do any of that. He was doing some stupid shit. I have no fucking clue what Thunder was doing. I did none of it at all. Whatever, dude. I really want a joystick, but I'm not paying $200.
Has a retail price of $299. Our $249, the whole package, goes for $199.
The fuck is he talking about?
For a rip-off joystick. I have no idea. Like, at the end of that last match, I have no idea what Thunder was doing. Because I swear to God, I didn't do that. Well, wow. It's because I'm probably playing on fucking pad and it doesn't work. I'll pick Orchid. Time to mix it up. There's no reason for me to keep picking the same characters. Fuck this. This isn't a tournament. Orchid. Or maybe some Saberwolf after. I don't know. Fight on.
Target spotted. This should be quick. Ready. Fight.
Ha ha ha!
This is bullshit. They're just mashing jab and he's hitting me. Look at that! He's mashing jab and it beats everything I do. Of course the combo doesn't finish. What? All he's doing is mashing jab and it beats everything. How lame. What the fuck was that? Did you just try to throw? I think she tried to throw when I was pressing roundhouse kick. Look at this bullshit. It's not what I did, thank you. Can't block. What the fuck? This guy's so random, he's terrible, but he wins because he mashes jab and I don't know what to do with Orchid. Look at that, what the fuck? This guy is garbage, complete and utter garbage. And he's a ranked 4, by the way. He's going to beat a ton of people by mashing jab. A terrible player, mashing jab, and he beats everything, yes. Why is it that he has a wake-up jab? Seriously, why does Saberwolf have a wake-up jab? Why can't I do a media attack to stop him before he does a jab? Makes no fucking sense. So stupid.
Le who? The her.
So her ultra is not a fireball motion with 3 punches or 3 kicks. It could either be back or it could be the dragon punch. I don't know. Hmm. Oh, can't do anything. Oh, what? His beats mine. Why? No, oh, I cheated. Got me. Yep. My move dropped, what the fuck? My move dropped again. Shh, damn. Block, no, oh my god! Why wouldn't she fucking block? I'm dead now. Oh, come on. I was way over him. That should have whiffed. I was actually trying to bait that. I was hoping he would do it so he would land and I could punish. Instead, it fucking hit me even though I was way over his head. So that's definitely not unlike a normal Shoryuken from Street Fighter. It's way different. Though even the direction it moves is way different. Damn. Ugh. Shit. Hey, look, another Jago. It's the same guy I played already, too. Immediate, yes, immediately does the wind kick, like everyone else. What? I did not fucking try to throw. I did an uppercut with Roundhouse. What is going on with that? Uppercut with Roundhouse is a fucking throw to this game. Lock. I'm moving to come out again. All he does is jump back and forth with wing kick, and I can't do anything about it. Every time I finally hit him, my combo drops every fucking time. Block! No blocking. I didn't do that. What? I can't break it. I'm done. Look at that. Wow, dude. What the fuck?
I'm afraid you're past.
Fucking garbage. The fact that this could be like actually win this shitty ass gameplay is fucking pathetic. I just jump back and forth to do wind kicks. Fuck this. Back to fucking Glacius, seriously.
Glacius!
Fucking piss me off. Oh no. It's the same fucking guy. Why do I have to play the same people 5,000 times, too? The matchmaking fucking sucks. Why am I playing the same people 1,000 times? I don't want to. That's exactly what I did. Oh, there we go. Good tech. That's exactly what I did. No, and I did the red combo breaker. Didn't work. What? Yeah, he throws it through my arm. what I did. Oh, yes, right through his body, uh-huh. Well, I'm done. It's over. Nice, just random moves hit me, damn it. Random moves. I can't find any real use for his shoulder tackle. That's my problem. It's fast, but it seems like everyone blocks it. Like, it doesn't really, it's not fast enough to surprise anyone. It doesn't really have good priority either. Huh. I want to try Orchid again. I'm getting pissed, though. The Blue Thunder, huh? He'll probably beat me. Jesus, broke that quick. Good move again. Good throw. No, Kid Dragon Flash. Nope. Oh my god. I couldn't combo off the cat. I tried. What? I didn't try to do a shit, I just did. I didn't want that at all. Nice, phew. Why am I getting hit? Dude, I'm not throwing. The game's doing it by itself. I never tried to throw at all. What the fuck? It's just throwing by itself. I'm done. It's over. Yep. Wow. I have no idea what's going on. It's like sometimes when I tap forward, when I try to do a move that has to be like a quick reversal, like Dragon Punch, I get a throw. I don't know why that's happening. I have no fucking idea why that happens. And it completely throws me off my game when it fucking happens too. I don't know what that is. I wonder if it's my gamepad. I don't know. I don't know what's going on right now. Why I'm getting these weird fucking moves I'm not doing. I did not want to fucking throw. Yes, she went for it. Well, I'm about to get demoted. Time to get demoted. Oh my god! See, I couldn't even combo, dude. Oh, of course it's an overhead. Take him down. No Dragon Punch. Nope. I didn't. Dude, she did it again. You saw that? She threw. I didn't do anything. I swear to God. I was trying to just stand there and block, and she did a throw. What in the fuck is going on? Unbelievable. Wow, her fucking uppercut doesn't hit Saber Wolf. You saw that, right? Her uppercut goes through his body. Well, it's over. Dude, I don't understand what's going on. I'm just getting throws during the round. This might be why I'm dropping inputs and shit. Just doing throws instead. I don't know. What the fuck? I want to know why I'm getting throws. This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous right now. Alright. Last match or two here, everybody. Glacius. That, I couldn't believe it. That match, it did do it. You saw, I did a throw, but it wasn't, it was only one. Only one throw I didn't do came out. It's so weird that it's happening. It's almost like the controller's too sensitive, you know? Press the wrong button already. God damn it. Okay. I don't know what's going on. I'm holding back. Can't get a shoulder tackle to come out. He's gonna win because he's so fast and I'm trying to get stuff going. What the fuck? That's what I wanted. Yup. Of course. Not the game now. Of course I dropped my combo. This guy doesn't even know how to play. Look, he just mashes punch. Of course. What the fuck? Terrible player. Mashing jab. Yeah, look, mash jab, it beats me. All he did was mash jab and beat everything I did. This is pathetic. Mash jab! There you go. Mash jab! Dude, I couldn't move! Mash jab, and it works. Mash jab is all he does. All he does is mash jab. The entire match, he just stood next to me and mashed jab, and because it's so fucking fast, it beat most of the stuff I was trying to do. That's ridiculous. Alright, win or lose is going to be my final match of the night. Glacius. I'm going to go with Classic Glacius. I'm going to select Enrique Iglesias. That's right. He's here, ladies and gentlemen. Bailamos. I will freeze your fucking ballsack, Bailamos. Yes.
That was so terrible, I think you gave me cancer.
Bailamos. Enrique Iglesias. I will be your hero, baby. I will be your hero, baby. I didn't throw. He threw. I didn't do it. Oh, my God. Block. You won't block now. What? I didn't do anything. What? Where'd that fireball come from? I swear to God, I didn't do that. He threw a fucking fireball I never threw. Block! No blocking! Oh my God! Christ. Why? I tried to throw and he fucking didn't do it. What? This is complete bull. I'm done now. It's over. Yep. Wow, dude. Whatever. Complete bullshit. Whatever. I'm afraid your path ends here. So let me get this straight. If I block the shadow wind kick, I can't punish it at all. Because he was wide open. I go for a throw. He was able to kick me first. That's lame. That means the shadow wind kick actually has frame advantage after your opponent blocks it. That is lame. You would think for a move that's going to have crazy ass priority like that, that it should have some recovery if you block it. No, he immediately recovered and was able to attack again. Well, I disagree with that, but at least I learned. Now I know if someone's a shadow wind kick, I'm just not going to punish it anymore. I'm just going to have to block. That's the only reason I got hit, is because I tried to punish it. That's lame. Well, I don't know. It still happened. I still got a random throw in there that I never touched. And a fireball, too. You know what I think it is? I think the Xbox One controller is extremely sensitive. So I think that, like, I might be buffering moves, but I don't complete them. But the game fucking does the move anyway. You know? Like, maybe I got my fingers just over the throw buttons, and I'm not fully pushing them, and all of a sudden it gives me a throw. That fireball I buffered, but I never pressed a button, and the game gave me a fucking fireball. So maybe it's the controller. Maybe I got to get used to it. Maybe it's just that I'm not used to playing on pad, although I remember it didn't used to be like that when I used to play on pad. It used to actually be harder because you had to be extra sure to push your inputs to get them to come out on pad. It seems like now they're coming out like nothing, which I don't want. I'm getting more shit than I want. So, all right, it is what it is, I guess. For this set, it was very hit or miss. As you can see, 16 losses, 18 wins. So I did come up on top, but at least, I mean, I learned a little bit as well. I learned that Saber Wolf's fucking jab is retardedly prioritized and fast. Way too fucking fast. Shouldn't be as fast as it is. People are using it as a wake-up, and it's working. It's beating meaties, which is fucking ridiculously stupid. It's going to take a lot of time. It's going to take a lot of time, me playing the game over and over and over and over to learn the little intricacies of it. So it is what it is. I had fun today. playing it for the first time, and I look forward to playing it again later this week, which I will try to make some time to play it again later this week as well. But for now, I've had my fill. I've had my fill, and it's time for a break. I can't wait to move on to, you know, the other Xbox One games for this week. So thank you for watching, and I will hopefully see you for more matches later on in the week. But I am craving the game. I have not played Killer Instinct since Sunday. And once again, I want to reiterate what I said I won't if I do like the game in the long run. But I'm not one of these people like Maximilian, who's been like dissecting the game on a daily basis and is going nuts and is playing 1,000 matches, you know, or Justin Wong. Oh, I gotta be the best at this game immediately. No, that's not me. That has not been me for quite some time. I am here to play the game, enjoy the game, and have fun. Okay, so how better to start off this Thanksgiving Day massacre than with a pair of juicy breasts, right? We all could do with a pair of juicy, delicious breasts smothered in gravy.
For the love of God!
And then some of us will also eat some turkey. Alrighty then, let's see what we could do here with Orchid.
Step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
Ah, yes. That's right. Cover those breasts. Get them nice and wet. Make it rain on those delicious breasts. Very nice. All right, let's stick around a little bit. How about some Saber Wolf? Saber Wolf. I'll do that. Let's do some orange Saber Wolf. Against Shadow Jago. The Wolf. Get a taste of my Saber Wolf. I would probably get fucked. It's bullshit. Oh my god. I don't like how the uppercut hits you even on the crossovers. I don't like that. I'm crossing him up, and the fucking uppercut still anti-airs me? That's stupid. What? What the fuck? Dude, I activated, I couldn't do anything. I just got uppercut in the face. Oh, it stuffs it. Dude, his fucking kick beats everything I do. What? I couldn't punish the uppercut. The uppercut recovered so fast I couldn't punish it. Oh, now I'm dead. Look at this. Why am I getting hit? I don't know. This is stupid. What? Dude, I tried to block and he backdashed instead. Whatever. Complete domination because of ridiculousness. Yeah, I don't like that. It says like Dragon Punches for Jago only, because other characters it doesn't work like this, but Dragon Punches with Jago only will stop you even if you're trying to cross up. That doesn't make any sense to me because other characters you can't. It'll miss. But with Jago, it's like his uppercut goes straight up, so pretty much cross-ups are worthless if he does a reversal Dragon Punch. And I couldn't even, the other thing that gets me, I couldn't even punish, I blocked his Dragon Punch, I couldn't punish it. Like, what? It's really that fast? And I don't know, is that online play, or is that really that fast? I don't know, but that's fucking ridiculous, man. Hey, that's fucking ridiculous. He's ridiculously good. I'm not here for drama, I'm not here for bullshit. No, I don't maliciously treat fans like people like to say. Everyone shut the fuck up in the chat, seriously. So excuses. What excuse did I make? He schooled me with tactics that I didn't know about. How is that excuses? You guys are just a bunch of stupid little bitches. Eat a dick. How about that? Happy Thanksgiving. Eat my dick. I made zero excuses. Alright. Oh, let's see. I'm playing with more Orchid. Some more big Thanksgiving breasts.
Ultra titties, ultra breasts for Thanksgiving, baby.
Get a nice delicious flavoring of the Thanksgiving Day Massacre. Yes. Beautiful. A lot of people are asking me how's the netcode. Quite honestly, it's the best netcode of any fighting game I play. Really, it is. It doesn't seem to lag at all, and that's what's actually in some cases causing me to have issues, because the game moves so fast. It's like a super fast-paced moving game, but there's no lag, so there's no even way to really read what's going on the screen. So for me, it's quite difficult to do things like combo breakers and stuff. But it's really good. I mean, it's great. You want the lag-free gameplay. Alright, how about a Thunder match? Let's try... I'm gonna try a match with Thunder, yes. I like the new color, the blue. I like the blue. Against that Orchid. I don't know, I think Orchid's better than Thunder. Orchid seems to have faster moves. That slide kick's really good. I actually think her anti-air is better. I think Thunder's anti-air is quite poor, actually. The upward headbutt, whatever the fuck you want to call it. I didn't want that. Oh, what the hell? I did that by accident. Good move. Good move. Oh, my move didn't come out. Shit. Got me. Shit, how that didn't combo. Whoa, lag. We got lag right now. Good move. Dude, it's lagging. It's skipping frames of animation right now. That's not an excuse. I'm just saying. It's annoying.
Oh, what the fuck ever?
Good move. Shit! I fucked up! I fucked up! Good move! Oh! Good move again! No! Whoa, she threw me through my move! Ah, her jump is better than mine. One step closer. Thunder's jump is kinda suck. Yeah, I think overall Orchid's a better character. I really do. Alright, I wanna go with more Jago. I like Jago because he has variety, the anti-air is ridiculously good, his overhead is fast as hell, he can combo right after it. I just gotta stop sucking with him, that's all. Oh great, we got a Sadira. A level 6 Sadira. Who I've only fought like one or two before. So this should be interesting. Hit it too early. No Oh, Dragon Punch didn't come out. God damn it. A standing jab instead. Good breaker. I don't know anything about her combos, man. She breaks it every time, huh? No Dragon Punch again. Oh my god. I can't play on D-pad to save my fucking life. That's it. I cannot play on D-pad, man. What? I'm eating everything she throws in the air. Whoa, I don't want that! Good move. Look at this! Jeez, I don't know how to break. I don't know what normal she's using. I got fucked up right here, man. Look at that! I'm done. Oh my god, she used her ability and fucking got me in the spider webs. Damn it. I got fucked up. So every time she jumps, she shoots out that spider web. You have to block her or else you get caught in a combo. I didn't have a clue how to break anything she did either. Damn. Yeah, go ahead. Lower my rank because someone who obviously is way better than me beat me. Yeah, great ranking system. Alright, so after that horrendous ass-whooping I just received by the hands of that Sidera, I think I need to cheer myself up. Hopefully I can do that with Glacius. That was a Thanksgiving Day massacre, that last match. Holy shit. That Yago. The Youngblood Yago. Oh good, a chance to be demoted. I always love that. Not that it matters. Who gives a shit about rankings? Seriously. Immediately get hit by a fucking kick. I should have known he was gonna spam it. What the fuck? That's bullshit. What the hell was that? I didn't do that. I didn't do standing roundhouse, what the hell? The standing roundhouse is what I pressed in the combo earlier to try to lock him down and it fucking comes out mad late. What? Dude, I swear to god I did not throw. It came out again. This seems to be happening with Glacius a lot. I get a throw when I'm not doing it. God, choking. Oh my god. Oh no. That's it, it's over. Basic Jago beats me. God damn it.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
And downgraded. Excellent. Good thing I don't give a fuck. The suck. That was the suck. That was me the sucking. Alright, how about some more titties? I need more tittage today. I'm I'm in a titty mood. All right. How about some Yago? Some Yago Jago. Yago Jago. Sure. Wow, I didn't even do anything yet. My sword didn't come out. Fluff. Damn! What? Did you see that? His regular kick beats my shadow move? Really? I gotta stop pressing medium. Oh my god! Bullshit! No fucking dragon punch, even though I did it. Ugh. I don't know what buttons this guy's pressing. I can't break his combos. Whoa, random kick. Damn it. Wow. I can't break his combos at all. Every time I try, he still fucking gets locked out. Dude, come on! Bullshit, just spamming now. How I can't break a combo, dude? Block! I couldn't block. Oh my god, this is terrible corner spam. Dude, I'm blocking! Fuck this. I'm fucking blocking, he's still getting hit. I'm dead now, I have no energy to block, yeah. Terrible corner spam. All he did was jump in the corner. I could never do anything about it. It's terrible bullshit.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
Terrible bullshit is what that was. Seriously, I couldn't do anything. I couldn't get an anti-air to come out. I couldn't even block at the end there. It wouldn't block. His hits just fucking hit me meaty, and I wasn't doing anything, and it still fucking hit me. I don't know, man. I think this game might be too fast-paced. Seriously. If it was that fast-paced on online play, it wouldn't even let you fucking block normal shit. Come on, man. Again, another double Jago. Ham sandwich. Yes, Mr. Ham Sandwich. Oh god, he's got his. Actually, you know what? I have my connect on too, so everyone can hear me. I just realized. A shitty connect. And can't block. Excellent. Wow, immediate combo breaker. What the hell was that? Of course it goes under. Wow! Oh my god! Oh, dead. Dead! Why was that an anti-air? Good block. Ridiculous, damn. What the fuck was that? I didn't want that. Oh, I'm done. It's over. That's it. They've got good variety. It's like impossible, dude. Oh, wow. You're real mature and you're a fucking great player.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
Oh my god. The future of the world right here. The future of the world. I am turning off my Kinect. I forgot that it was on to begin with. I don't want people hearing me. You get fucking idiots like that. You can tell it's like a 13-year-old fucking dude. Probably will never graduate high school, but he's home playing KI. Oh, I fucked up. Oh my god! So not only do I beat the little kid who shouldn't own the game, this is why. The kid quits. The kid fucking rage quits. Wow. Thanks, Mom and Dad, for buying him the fucking Xbox One. You got a real mature kid. Real mature. Yes. Spoil the kid. Remember, spare the rod, spoil the child. If I were the parent, I'd be watching the kid, and as soon as he rage quit, I'd take a fucking ruler, and I'd beat the shit out of him. Like, well, I bought the system, now I'm going to supervise the kid and make sure he plays it properly. Oh, you rage quit? Beat the shit out of the kid.
You win some, you lose some. But you live. You live to fight another day.
Discipline. That's what children need. Discipline. No mercy. You're going to spoil a kid buying him an Xbox One ahead of Christmas? You better supervise that child. That's right. That's what I stand for.
Oscars, they say you took something that belonged to them. And man,
some people are saying in the stream chat that I've rage quit before. Not that I remember. I take my loss. I mean, I'll rage, don't get me wrong, but I won't rage quit. You know what I mean? I think that's the biggest pussy move. The only time that I can definitively tell you I did rage quit, I remember the April Fool's special this year, because it was a joke. That wasn't serious, you know? I rage quit on KI? I know I didn't. Oh, a guy made up a character to match your name and uploaded you losing. Oh, some fucking idiot. Alright, whatever. Yeah, I didn't rage quit. Alright, so... people impersonating me in KI, showing that I rage quit when I didn't. I love it. I can't believe, so you, can you believe that? Someone spent the time creating someone that has almost identical name as me on Xbox One just to pretend like I rage quit when I never did. You guys have seen, literally seen every match I've ever played of KI, so you know I didn't rage quit if you watched all the streams. Unbelievable. Oh shit. It's the first Sadira I'm fighting. This could be bad.
I'm rapping your songs with the best of my ability. You need a black man to increase your credibility. When put on the spot.
Dude, you see this nonsense? Oh, look at the lag! Oh my god! Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, terrible, dude. Oh, deleting that match. That was garbage. And I said that, and then immediately someone said, oh, well, you rage quit. Here's the video where you did. I watched the video. There's actually someone out there with a gamer tag very similar to mine. I think what they did, it's Darkside Fit and then another I instead of Phil, but they capitalized the final I, so it looks like the gamer tag's Darkside Phil, and they're actually pretending like they're me and Killer Instinct, and they're rage quitting on people. If you can believe this, I saw the video, I'm watching, I'm like, I never played this match. In fact, this guy is playing Glacius completely differently than how I play him. This is not me. But it looks like it's me. I mean, I wouldn't blame an outsider for watching the video and not think it's me. It looks like it's me. But
then people started saying, oh, it's a fake video, it's not real, it's not actually USP. It's just some other guy who has a different gamer tag and stuff like that. Well, I can assure you in the video, it is 100% Darkside Phil. But at the same time that I uploaded that video, he uploaded a video where he fought me and I got my ass kicked. And I was like, what? I don't remember that. I'm like, I don't, that's a fake video. So what I did was I actually put both videos together in one video and played them at the same time because I knew we only fought one time, even though we both have different footage of the fight. Anyway, here's the result, and might explain a few things. Take a look.
Dead. Damn. That ranged Glacius.
Supreme victory.
That ranged Glacius, son.
Alright, so as you can see from that video, I mean, it's pretty obvious that it's the same fight, but there was some kind of weird sync issue. I mean, everyone's praising the netcode for Killer Instinct, but obviously that what I just showed you right there kind of goes against the netcode. I don't know if it's something that happens all the time or if it doesn't happen all the time. Like, every time someone quits on me, is it actually just a sync issue? And I'm secretly getting my ass kicked on their screen? I don't know. I want to hear what you guys think. Like, is this just a one-time issue? Is this just Killer Instinct? Is this going to be other Xbox games as well? Has it happened on other fighting games? Like Street Fighter or anything like that? Like, I don't think it has. Is this going to be something that happens a lot? Is Killer Instinct going to fix this? Is it a new patch? Or is it just something we're going to have to deal with? And if you think that you're unsynced, you got to kill them before they kill you. You know, they got to kill your dummy before you kill them. Otherwise, you get a loss. Or you don't get a loss. But you don't get the win, that's for sure. Anyways, leave your comments. Thanks.
Xbox. Right now I'm trying to figure out why sometimes when I try to do a dragon punch I get a throw instead. People are saying it's the right thumbstick.
Fight.
People are saying you could use the right thumbstick for combo breakers. Really? Oh Christ, look how laggy this match is. Look, you can see it. Dude, it's incredibly laggy. I can't even block anything she's doing. Look at this! I can't even get a move to come out! This is terrible, dude. Oh, well, this is a garbage match. So bad. Dude, no dragon punch. I'm done. I can't do anything, dude. Forget this shit. I can't even move. What the fuck? I couldn't block. It's too laggy. Wow. What an awful match. This is the first real laggy match I had in this though. So I guess I can't really complain too much. Wow. Well, that's it. Nice. That was the Ultra? What the fuck? Why was the Ultra only one hit? The Ultra was one hit. A one hit Ultra.
Awesome.
Well, that was by far the worst match I've played of KI so far online, but I can't complain because I've had so many good matches. I'd be a hypocrite to complain about that one, but that was terrible.
Online play. Only the shitty may apply.
You.
Yes, me.
All right, what should we start out with today? I'm feeling we should start out with Thunder today. Thunder in the blue. Shadow Jago. Jump! I'm like delayed. I'm seriously delayed. Oh, come on, bullshit. I don't know, it's a little laggy this match. It's like a little bit delayed everything I do. What the fuck? I didn't do anything, what the fuck? Oh my god! Every time I try to break, I guess wrong. I didn't dash back. He did it by himself. I was trying to block. That's me not being used to playing on a gamepad. I did not want to dash back. Well, he beat me with extreme basics. Okay, well, on to the next, as they say. I think we'll do some Jago.
Fight on.
Two Jagos fighting it out here. I like how they give me a risk. Even though I won the last match, they risk me dropping me to Trial Horse if I lose here. Fucking dicks. What the fuck is going on? I can't block anything, dude. The match is weird. There's something wrong. I can't even block his basic jump in. It's laggy. See, it's skipping frames. It's skipping frames, dude. Oh my god. Terrible. Well, I'm getting demoted to Trial Horse. Connection's terrible. I can't concentrate. Damn it, I'm getting a phone call. How am I supposed to fucking concentrate, dude? Oh my god. Shut the fuck up. I'm supposed to concentrate with the phone fucking ringing.
Oh my god.
Whoa, what the fuck? I didn't try to backdash, I tried to throw backwards. Oh my god. That was him that hit me. I'm dead. I'm done. Fuck, man.
Hi, I'm Nikki. Today we're gonna talk about teabagging. What is teabagging? How do you do it? Who does it? Is it fun? The definition of teabagging is the insertion of one man's scrotum into another man's mouth. But I would even add to that and say the scrotum can be placed on the nose, on the forehead, on the neck, or even dragged across the man's face while he's passed out on the couch or on the floor.
Go fucking pair of fucking testicles and learn how to play the game, you stupid little fuzzy bitches.
So who does teabagging? Well, really anybody can do it. If you have two balls and your friend is passed out with his mouth open, it's on.
Too much distraction. Fucking stupid bullshit phone fucking rings. Oh my god. How fucking annoying. Seriously. A little hard to concentrate when that shit happens. God damn it. I could have definitely won that match, too. That pisses me off. Fuck. Alright, nicely demoted thanks to a fucking distracting phone call. And of all things, wait till you hear this. It was an elderly woman who misdialed and was trying to leave a voicemail, but she had her fucking TV blasting in the background, so I couldn't even hear what the fuck she was saying anyway. A complete idiot.
Fight on.
A complete idiot. I lost because of an idiot. Fuck.
What a cunt.
Bullshit. Alright, fighting a lot of matches today. Try Thunder again. Thunder. Another Jago. All Jago's fucking accessories are hideous, man. Look at this one. What's it supposed to be? It's terrible. Fucking Phantom of the Opera shit. What is that? What? Went right through my leg. Major damage. Combo didn't fucking connect, what the fuck? Oh, I broke it at the last second, dude. Couldn't do anything, I was locked in place. Damn, I guessed.
Fight.
Of course he completely misses. What the fuck? You know, random uppercut. Oh my god.
I'm afraid.
That was 50-50. If I blocked, I could have punished and won the match. If I didn't block, he hits me. I didn't block and he hit me because I was trying to punish. That sucked. He completely guessed and won. Damn it. What the hell did this guy just say? Yundaka Manahasi. I can do it too. Wholesome penis after here. What the fuck? Turn your connect off, dude. What the fuck? Listen to this. Turn your connect off. Oh, he got mad lucky. He also sucks. What the fuck? I hit him once and he broke it. Dude, I hit him with one kick and he breaks it. Why am I? Oh my god, I shouldn't have been locked out there. Locked out again, yes. Every fucking combo he does. I mixed it up, he still fucking hit me. He hit me with a random kick, so lame. I have no idea how to break his combos. I wasn't dead? I thought I was dead, I didn't even block. Dude, what the fuck? How'd he hit me with a kick? I wasn't even ready to fight.
Really, nigga?
And then, along with spamming, you'll get people that, you know, they'll say spam, and then why do you play like that? I'm going to say something to people that play fighting games and maybe get a lot of hate mail, or they play a certain way. Maybe they like to zone people out with zone characters, which I have no problem with. That's your play style. That's your play style. But don't ever let someone try to tell you play the honorable way, or, you know, why do you play like that? There is no honorable way to play fighting games. The goal of the game, if you look at a fighting game, the goal of the game is to get the other's player life bar to zero. Now, it doesn't matter how you get it to zero. You could do all combos. You could literally throw the person every single time. You could fucking... Almost said it. You could zone the shit out of them, right? The whole point is to get the life bar to zero.
What the fuck?
You are so hit it big or go broke. Upsets are the key. You are so.
What happened? Dude, why'd you do a kick? I didn't do that. Oh my god, dude.
20k and I just lost it all on a damn potato.
This is garbage. This guy's terrible. This fucking spams random special moves and they hit me every time and I can't break his combos. That guy was fucking terrible, dude. Seriously, that guy was garbage and I fucking lose. So lame. Fucking online play sucks dick.
Just keep doing the fucking kick.
Terrible, man. Fucking terrible. The problem with online play. He did absolutely nothing at all. And he fucking beats me. I hate that shit. Did nothing of any impressiveness. Just kept doing the same fucking move over and over, and I can't do anything about it. Great, these guys playing shitty music. It's just what I want to hear in the fucking background. Really? Shitty music? Do your fucking connect, you stupid idiot. Great.
Yo, fuck all y'all. I listen to the music to make me feel hard. While in real life, my mommy slaps my face every morning when I wake up. Tells me to get a job, but I listen to it anyway. Oh yeah, then I play with Yego Jago. I don't buy the game, cause I'm a cheapskate. I play with the free character. Yeah, I can rap too.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the? Now it's just bullshit. Well, he just keeps doing the kick and I can't do anything about it. Oh my god, this is fucking terrible. This is all people do, they jump back and forth and do fucking kick with Jago and they win, look. This shit takes no skill at all. I gotta listen to his shit music. What? Why did I lock out? I didn't even try to combo break. Sure. I don't know what to do because I have nothing to beat the kick. You can just do the kick the whole match. I can't do anything about it. Fucking garbage. The guy's terrible and he beat me because of bullshit. The game's fucking stupid in that way. That fucking kick is way too good. Why can he jump back and forth and just do the kick the entire round and I have nothing that beats it? I don't know. Maybe Glacius does have something that beats it, but I don't know what it is. It seems to me like that kind of gameplay with Jago is actually Glacius' bane. Like, what am I supposed to do? Ridiculous, man. Ridiculous. What am I supposed to do? And I had to listen to his shit fucking music to his Kinect because he's fucking probably a 13-year-old little bitch. His mama bought him his fucking Xbox One ahead of time. He didn't buy the game because he doesn't have a fucking job. Unbelievable. Alright, continuing on with Fulgore, we finally got an underdog level dude, so more than likely I'm going to get my ass handed to me in this match. At least that's what I'm thinking. Oh wow, look at this. Look at what he's got. Cool, at least if I lose, maybe he'll show us some good stuff with Fulgore. Let's see. Oh my god. What the hell? That's what I did, but I didn't get attack hit. Okay. What the hell? His throw is going through everything I do. Come on. This is the shit I don't know, the basics about throws and stuff, beating all my normals. What the fuck? My ender doesn't come out. It comes out mad late. What the fuck? I don't know what happened there. His throw beat my overhead, my meaty overhead. Dude, no uppercut again, no ender. I can't get any enders to come out. I'm holding back. Oh, I forgot he has that aerial laser. Well, I tried to do uppercut, didn't come out again. God damn, this throw going through everything. Whoa, his regular, did you see that? His regular dashing blade beat my shadow dashing blade. That was weird. That was just a weird match, man. So regular meaty dashing blade beat shadow dashing blade. His throw went through pretty much a lot of my attacks when I was right next to him, including meaty overhead it be. This is the stuff about the game I don't know because I haven't played it enough to learn it. Damn, so throw's really fucking good in this game. Alright, this guy's only level 5, so let's get, use a different color. Let's use the Dark Fulgore. Whoa, look at this stupid orchid. Why'd they even give her that helmet? It's so dumb looking. Good throw. Well, there we go. I didn't do that, what the hell? He did a standing fucking fierce medium kick that I never did, okay. What? Dude, I was blocking. I did absolutely nothing but hold down back. Wow. I fucking hate gamepad, seriously. Fucking broke it. What the hell? That beat my jumping kick? Of course, right through my attack. Why? Why her regular fucking attack beat my shadow attack? Sucks. Oh my lord, please let me start having better matches, seriously.
Fight on.
Ooh, what the hell kind of saber wolf is this? Looks like saber wolf in space. He took his helmet off.
Ready. Fight.
What the hell happened there? Fucking throw is too good, man. They gotta tone that shit down. Dude, I hit him once, he breaks. What the fuck? Oh my god, well now I'm fucked. I don't even know what this is. Yes! Haha! Dude, I hit him once! How can you break a combo after one hit? It's fucking incredibly stupid. And I did a dragon punch instead, he did something completely different. I don't even know what that was. That's alright, it's giving me time to build up my meter. What? Why the fuck did that hit me? Okay. Come on! He can hit break my combos after one fucking hit, but I can't break his at all. Yes. And he gets a throw. That's not what I did, I'm done now. How does he break my fucking combo after one hit? I don't understand. There's obviously something I'm not getting that he can break my combo after one hit. Seriously. Because of a giant ass combo. There you go. Very nice. Instant cancel. Boom, 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 boom. Will he get 100 hits? I think he will. I think he's going to get 100 hits. He's going to be close. Oh, he got it. Nice. Very nice. 100 hit ultra. I'd still like to know every time I hit him once why I get combo broken. It's not a combo if I hit you once and you break. The game shouldn't allow you to combo break after one fucking hit. That's stupid. One hit, combo breaker. What? What? Stupid. You actually bought an Xbox One? Well, I'm afraid I've got some bad news. Alright, hopefully this works. This is a hungry saber wolf. Okay. Couldn't block, but okay. What? My fucking jumping kick went right through his body. Sure, dude. Why am I getting hit? I don't know. You didn't earn that, so whatever.
Bullshit.
34% damage combo for nothing. What did I just get hit for? I pressed the button, but okay. Oh, sure. Walked right into it. What the fuck? I was in the middle of a combo. I was in the middle of a fucking combo and he threw me. Well, I didn't throw. What the fuck? I did not throw there. He did a throw by himself. What is going on, dude? I'm done. It's over. I don't understand what happened. I'm just standing there blocking and Fulgore throws. Okay. I didn't fucking do it. I didn't do it. It's fucking nonsense.
Keep telling yourself that, darling.
Well, final few matches here. Before I gotta take off. Another fucking Saberwolf. Everyone plays Saberwolf now. No Dragon Punch. Well, free combo. I did a Dragon Punch with jab. He threw on my... What the fuck? Drop the combo again. Drop the combo again, man. What the fuck happened there? What am I getting hit by? Oh. Good breaker, good breaker. Okay, sure. No Dragon Punch, nope. I go for Dragon Punch, I get standing jab. Can't do anything. This is such bullshit. Come on. I can't block it. What do you want me to do? It's unblockable. I don't know what to do, dude. Every Saberwolf just beats me with shit. I don't know what to do. Seriously. Every fucking Saberwolf. I have no idea what to do. They just bombard me with non-stop attacks I can't block or break. Will he get 100 hits? No. Oh, he had full meter too. He didn't get it. 91. Oh, wait. Oh, he had 98. He was close. He's close to 100 hits. Almost. That was a cool combo. I just don't know what to do against these fucking Saberwolves. I really don't. They have all these strategies and shit that I've never seen before. He's hitting me with unblockables, so I can't reverse it. I try to reverse it, and I can't get dragon punches. They don't fucking come out, because I'm playing on the shitty Xbox One pad. Ugh. Frustrating. Alright, Dark Fulgore.
Fight on!
A Jago! Jago! What the hell? Hello? Hello? Why did I get hit? Oh, that was a dragon punch. That was a fucking low kick, never came out. I'm getting pissed off already, dude. This guy sucks. This guy sucks, but I can't do any moves. I haven't gotten one dragon punch yet. Of course. Still got hit. Why the hell? Dude, he did that super late. It hit and comboed. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's fucking fair. A lag spike when I'm doing my combo. Of course! When I'm doing my combo, the whole fucking game freezes. Unfucking believable, dude. No uppercut! I get a crouching fierce punch instead. Fuck this, dude. This guy's terrible. This guy's absolutely terrible, and he beat me because the fucking controls don't work.
It's official. You suck.
Unbelievable. Unfucking believable. Game completely freezes when I finally get a combo, so I don't get a combo, and I get zero fucking dragon punches the whole match. Fuck this scrub. Alright, well, welcome everyone to Spinal Madness. Spinal, the first DLC character, has been released for Killer Instinct. And I'm about to check him out in the online setting, online environment. And I have no idea how I'm going to do. I'm probably going to suck. Especially because this is the first time I'm playing him. Now, I've actually heard there's a bug that if you play Spinal on Jago's stage, that it fucks up. So I'm going to pick the new stage, Shipwreck Shore, which is Spinal's stage. We got a Jago, no surprise. Jago. Lord of the Nazgul. This guy's the Lord of the Nazgul. Immediately get hit and a giant combo. This guy sucks, he's just jumping. What the fuck? He actually hit me with that? Why am I getting hit?
The block works by taking the opponent's blow at an angle, which deflects the energy of the blow away from the vulnerable torso. The harder you block, the further his blow will be deflected, and the more open he'll be to a counter strike.
He immediately broke. Alright, he's just jumping around like an asshole. How the fuck did he hit? He went right through my move. Okay, I don't have any hit. God damn it. What? I couldn't block. I'm dead. Hit me with one random move and I lost. What the fuck? He ended the ultra immediately.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
Well, what I found out in that match is that low fierce punch is actually a good anti-air, but I didn't really know what to do with any kind of combos or anything, and this guy just kept jumping and actually beat me with random fucking moves. Completely random moves defeated me. Great. Terrible. Alright, more attempts to place vinyl. Oh, look at this, he picked the Egyptian version. Yeah, this is a costume that's already unlocked for free. An Egyptian version of Spinal. A golden tooth, he's got that weird shield and helmet. Damn, broke immediately. Jesus. Oh, he teleported too. Break it. Done. I don't know, man. I don't know what to do here. Immediately broke it. What the fuck? I can finally get a fucking hit. Immediate combo break. Yeesh. Damn it. Dude, as soon as I hit him, he breaks every fucking time. Dude, and I pressed a different button that time. Oh my god! I don't know, I'm done. That's it. That's it. Yep. Ultra. I can't since I can't break any combos, I can't fucking get anything going. I need to be able to break combos to do anything, and I can't break them. It sucks. It sucks. And this is what happens when you don't play the game and everyone else is playing it. Seriously. Everyone apparently has been playing and knows how to read combos now and break them. Like, I was hitting him twice, and he would break my combo every time. What the fuck? Two hits, and he breaks it? I couldn't break anything he did. Damn. I don't know how to break it. All right, so great. So now I'm in jail, even though I didn't rage quit. The other guy did. It punishes me. So we're in jail now, thanks to the worst fucking programming idea ever by Double Helix. Completely idiotic execution. All right, in jail now. Please do not butt rape me while I'm in jail.
I'll give you $600 just to shut the hell up, nigga.
Yego Jago. Why did I get hit by that? Why the fuck does a kick go over the slide? That shit's annoying. Well, I'm dead. All because he did- Oh, I randomly did a kick that went over your slide. I didn't want to do that. Well, I'm done. I'm not doing anything. What the fuck?
That's because you're stupid.
Look, the best Jago's just dance back and forth. That they don't even. Oh my god, this is terrible. This isn't even a fighting game. Seriously. These fucking Jago's make the game not even played to like a fighting game. Why'd I get hit? I don't know. I blocked the cross up. But the game says I didn't. He broke my super. I don't even know what that was. What the fuck was that? I wasn't even doing that. Whatever. It's so fucking stupid. Terrible. Terrible. He didn't even play it like a fighting game. All he did was random fucking the stupid wind kick, which goes through half of my moves, and just jump around. And I couldn't even block his basic jump-ins. Fucking lame. Lame.
Thank you for your irrelevant opinion.
Ninja Mike. This guy's name is Ninja Mike. Alright, will he be the same pattern Jago as everyone else? What's going on in the background? What is that? I demand to know. That's not what I'm doing. I don't know what he was doing, because I wouldn't do it. What the fuck? My move didn't come out! Come on! I'm not doing anything! What the fuck is this scrubby bullshit? Right over the slide, come on. I didn't do anything. What the fuck am I getting hit for? I was standing still, holding back on the thumbs, the fucking D-pad. I got hit by the fucking wind kick again. Terrible. I don't know why I'm getting hit. I'm holding backwards on the fucking D-pad! I'm still getting fucking hit! Oh my god, this guy's fucking terrible. Thank you. Why am I getting hit? Why am I getting hit again? Dude, I don't know what's going on. Oh my god, a random wing kick. Fucking scrubby bullshit. Terrible scrubby bullshit, seriously. Oh, I just love how I got hit 100 times when I was holding back on the fucking D-pad. Fucking terrible, man. Terrible. Guy sucks. Well, the connect is a great idea when you can hear everything going on in the house of your opponent. This connect is a great fucking idea. Microsoft really knows what they're doing. Let me tell you.
Bro, we only got 30 pack classes all week. Ed. Luckily, we have some.
What? I'm not doing anything! I'm holding back on the D-pad. Why am I getting hit? Good break. Why I got hit by that kick? I have no fucking clue, because I was holding back on the D-pad. Fuck this game, man. What the fuck? Seriously, what the fuck? Are you kidding me? Threw my anti-air. I can't break anything, and he hits me with the wing kick every fucking time he does it. I can't block it. Look, I can't do anything. All complete nonsense and none of the damage earned at all. Fuck this. Dude, how is this game played in tournaments? Seriously.
Mentos, the fresh maker.
With this bullshit, you could do the wing kick like that and it beats everything? What the fuck? Oh, I jump back and forth to do wing kick and it beats everything in the game. Oh, this is a great fucking game. Fucking stupid. Alright, so this is pretty exciting because this is the very first time that I am checking out the arcade story mode of Killer Instinct, which was just added at the same time that they added Full Gore into the game. So I don't know if there actually is a story or if it's just going to be going through a ladder of fighting characters. Let's find out. We'll put it on medium difficulty for now. And of course we'll be playing with Full Gore, the new character. And I did actually unlock 3 of his colors. So which should I use? Is it regular, the black color, or the reddish? Let's go for the black. The black looks pretty sweet. Oh shit. That Yago Jago. Look at that predator mode shit, I love it. Walk at the gun. What the hell, he's always gonna dragon punch. Wow, he comboed fireball into fireball. Alright. Of course he shows that moment to throw the super fireball. I don't know why I'm getting hit at all. Why am I just noticed I'm not building any super meter at all. Maybe Fulgore doesn't build super meter? Yeah. He must have to use this. Oh shit. I wasn't building any super meter during the fight. Oh my god. Dude, he's doing every move to stop not allow me to. Dude! He's doing completely reactionary moves to what I'm doing. And this is medium difficulty? Look at that! What? I guess I'm not playing this on medium. Because medium is like completely cheating difficulty. Seriously. You saw what I did, right? Every time I went to throw a fireball, he immediately reacted with the move that goes through the fireball, which a human can't fucking do. What the hell were they thinking? That's terrible. I'm not fucking doing that shit. I'll put it on easy.
Cause you're a pinty, wasty baby, you. And a wimpy coward, maybe a chicken. And you're a mama's boy, a guy you. That most people avoid. You. A namby bambi freaky cat, you have the courage of a rat. You. You meet sissy wussy wussy, milk so cry baby, a puss. To make it short, you are a pussy.
So medium mode means that the computer reads your fucking game inputs and immediately does reactionary moves to every button you press. Oh no, that's not what medium difficulty means. How stupid is that? They seriously better not react. That's bullshit. That's like the worst AI ever. An AI that doesn't have a fucking pattern, but instead just reads your button inputs. Alright. Jago. Oh, my fucking auto didn't come out again. Damn it. Look again, dude. Whatever. It immediately, as soon as I threw the fireball, it reacted by doing the shadow kick. It's bullshit. That is cheating AI, dude. Oh, of course. Oh my god, they made Jago completely cheating AI. What? Oh my god. There we go. Watch, if I throw a fireball, he will do shadow kick. By the way, I didn't do that. I did a low medium kick before I did the dash. It didn't come out. Of course he did that. My move never came out. Oh my god, I'm done. Oh, come on! I had him, dude. I did an insanely huge combo. And he fucking still gets the reactionary Dragon Punch bullshit. Yeah, they made Jiggle fucking way over fucking bullshit combo AI bullshit, man.